I'm just going to give 110% and, you know,
this isn't hockey.
But I am happy to be there.
Well, it paid off for David Rocco as our Erin Cebula crowned him the winner at Food Network's Top Chef Throwdown in Vancouver. And from chefs to champagne.